Well, this is a interesting thing. Well, how do we call him? Oh, what are we gonna call? Okay. It's Necro, and he's back. Well, his descendant is. According to what this is supposed to be about. Yep, that was the first game. And then, so he set up on a journey with a beautiful young maiden. Oh! So we didn't take the princess with us. Hero and his beautiful. Oh. So we could have said no to the princess. All right. This went from 0 to 100 very fast. Home. Oh no. Hold on a moment. Hold on. Gotta get the thing out. What's name? That's how you spell it, right? Anna. Yes! What are you? Oh. Well, gee, it's a good thing you gave me a weapon. Spells. I don't have a key. What is the whirlpool? What is that? Like a fool, I just straight up just step in it. Wow, you weren't kidding. It does lead to a small island that I can't get off of. All right, there's the end. There's... What are you? That's a dog. Ah, there's a leather shield. Okay. So I know what to do. I've completely forgotten how this game works, actually. I played this a long time ago. Like, when the, it was the Game Boy version that I played. So, I... Oh, boy. Here we go. I don't know how this is gonna work. So northwest. Oh. Okay. Have a map. Where am I in this madness? Ow. I kind of want to gather up the party. All right. Good way. Okay, good weapons, huh? That's that. Those are not weapons. So yeah. Excuse me. Divine dagger. Is that a weapon? That is a weapon! Do you want that? What? Wow, yes or no, it doesn't. Good poison. Oh, it's still doing the whole, you can only hold 1,000. How do I get spells? Wait, are you saying I don't get spells? That the other two get spells according to this? That's a bit unfair. Like, made it. Hi. the king! Earn another 18 points, okay. Yes. Wait. Aha! Found. Our gold? Yes, please. Oh, they're dangerous. Wait, why would you? Why would I? Back to the castle! If I run into another fight before I hit the castle, it's over. Ooh. Okay. May need this. Yep, that's where it is. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get some armor. I even attempt to go that way. I want that chainsicle. Actually, I should probably get this. Man, I could get, yeah, like I said, chain armor would be good. That and both of these. Take it. Got the shield, so I got the shield at least. That's a good thing. Quick. I gotta go around the town. Wow, cause this totally doesn't get tedious after buying for you. Oh, they don't stack? Oh no! I was hoping they would stack. Yay! Inventory management! We love that, right guys, everyone? We love that. I'm leveling pretty fast. Should I be concerned about that? Oh, yeah. That's a medical. That's a long way. Oh my goodness. That's it. It's a downside of random encounters though. Okay, that's getting a little annoying. I only took two steps. Wow. I barely took two steps, and it's like, you know, would you like a fight? It's like, I don't know what's gonna happen when I talk to this guy. Yes. Hard it for me to. So wait, he went back home? No, he went. Oh, he went back to my. There's something else here. Wait, what is this? Ah, forget it, I'll just go for it. There's a chest down here. The money would be good. Thank you. 89. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, not mine. I get nervous when I see new enemies. Actually, one at. Like I'm fine, elf, right? Did it. Okay, I'm gonna recover. Oh, my health is back. Now I'm wondering how much money do I have, considering how long I've been here. Oh, okay, I get it now. Yeah, we'll take the safe way. We good. Look, it's the... Right. 110 experience, huh? Ryan? Oh. Well, that's kind of sad. There he is. Hey. It starts at low. Oh, he's got it. Okay. He starts at level 1. That's the only downside of this. So we'll need two of them. Two of them. Okay, I'll get this for you right now. Okay, I need to save those. Huh, I could get it. Alright. I'll carry. I'll take that. At least now. Yeah. I guess I could grind them up to level 10, and then... He's got heal! What? How come I don't get magic? What is this? I guess it's... They only allowed the prince and princess to have magic, so it's... I guess it's due to the fact that, it could break the game very easily if the main character has magic also. It'd be too much. Okay, we need to. Okay, I gotta get him a copper sword. I need to get again. Because, oh boy. Oh boy. Why does it do this? Yeah. Yes. Alright, okay, there we go. Now let's go. I mean, I know I can deal with monsters here. I can. Just gotta get him magic and then he'll probably destroy everything in his town. Wait, 10? Wasn't it 4 before? Or 5? I guess because we got 2 characters now. It doubled. Not cool. No enemy. Is that me or you? Oh, you got us. I learned the spell. And 12, okay, that's money. He's actually playing catch up. That's what this is. Ow. I'm not strong enough? You kill it one shot? Okay. I see that's gonna be a fun place. What? Ow. Up. Oh, great. That's great. That's what we want to see. That was a waste. I was hoping it would do it in one strike, but not strong enough. Oh, great. It's doing one. It should disappear after a while. Right. Imagine. Oh, what is that? Is that Nightmare? A true Nightmare? Oh, no. cures the effect of poison. Now we're getting somewhere. Wow, I even had an ant. There was an antidote sitting right there. Come on, gimme. Oh, look, it's the silver key. Tell me this will get me out of here. Oh. Okay. I have to leave naturally. Of course I do. I mean, we have the silver key, isn't it? It's still dangerous. Oh yeah, we're gonna do some crazy shopping when we get back. I'm gonna have to suit them both up though. Oh, not again. Not with the poison again. Okay, do it. Come on! All I gotta do is just get out of here and then use the wing. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh, it won't even work. Oh. Wow. I get rid of poison? No! I have to go. No. I'll just get rid of it myself. Better. I don't have to pay money to do it. I can buy Wait, what? I don't have the funds. What's that supposed to mean? I don't have the funds? Why do I have the phone? Oh. What's else one at? I have to grind a little bit. That's all I need, right? I mean, we have the most powerful... Not the most powerful weapons. I just need... I mean, I... I'm gonna transfer the silver key to you. Alright. The door. Oh. I could have used them there and been... Okay, now that I know that's there, and we don't lose the silver key.